Hi folks, here we are, Colin's model railway. What we have done over the last couple of days is where you see the two rows of coaches along by here. Now then, I've got these tracks by here running nice and parallel and straight. Around here, I've readjusted the second and third radius curves. And as you may well notice, I have altered the point by here, which was about by here. The problem with this point being here is the curve on this is a second radius curve, and the second radius curve should be by here. That's the third out there. So I thought, right, that's not coming in here, it's coming in not running parallel with this one, it's coming too sharp. So I decided to put the point by here where the straight is. So these two now are running nice and parallel around by here. Now then, what I've done now, all the straights down by here, I come so far as by here, and then when I brought all the radius around here, from where I shall show you the station area now in a minute, I brought the radius around here, the second or third radius, they came to by here. Now then, I thought, what shall I do with this piece of beer? This is about 10 inches long by here, and this one's about roughly the same length as well, about 9 3/4. So I said, right, what shall I do here? Shall I put a flexi curve in here? Or shall I put a little short radius by here, and a short radius here? And what I decided to do was cut a few straights by here. This piece here is about 5 inches long, and I want about 3.5 inches long. And all you need is one of these by here, is a track cutter. And they are very good, gotta say that. And the only tip I'll give you is, if you're gonna cut any rails, is always cut them a little bit too long, because you can always trim a little bit off to get it the size what you want. And you will need a little file as well, is to get rid of the bird bits on the end of the rails. Now then, all these by here are taken up by here as far as where the platform area by here is as well. And for the moment, it's all laid down loose. I put the track setter on here. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to put the fine adjustments on here now, that's all. And then we shall pin all the track down there. And I have given the track a run as well last night. This particular item by here had a little run on here last night, and she's running quite well. Now, I've hitched them all together as an unusual train. It is an intercity swallow livery with an intercity blue coach by here, an intercity swallow livery coach here, intercity blue coach by here, intercity swallow livery by here, and the intercity blue and yellow livery by here. And we shall give this a little run now in a couple of minutes, and we shall leave it there for the night then. Here we have the intercity. The different class livery coaches trailing behind. And now we're going to
Mm-hmm.